Hello friends, welcome to my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. Friends, in this video I will tell you what is the right way to dry your clothes when it is a rainy season or when it is a winter season. And if you are drying these clothes like this, then it can be dangerous for you. I will tell you what are the right way to dry your clothes inside the house, how it can be dangerous for you, and what measures, protective measures you can take so that it could not be so dangerous for you. So if you want to know what is the right way to dry your clothes during rainy season or during winter season, be with me and watch my video till end. And don't forget to like my video and share my video with your neighbors and dears. Firstly friends, when you wash clothes and dry them in the open, that is outside your house, then it is very good. But if you dry them indoors, like during rainy season or winter season, then it can be really harmful for you and for your health too. It is harmful because according to the scientist, it will increase the humidity inside your house by up to 30%, and this increase in the moisture, it will help in the growth of germs like molds, etc. And friends, they do not have any problem for the people whose immunity is in sound state. The people who are having a good immunity, they will have no problem. But the people whose immune system is really weak, they can cause many type of lung infections. And if any person is suffering from breathe related problems like asthma, then it can worsen their problem if you are drying your clothes in your house. If you have no other option but you have to dry the clothes inside the house, then you can dry the way which I am going to tell you. In this way, it will not harm you. Do not dry wet clothes in your bedroom. Firstly, whenever you want to dry your clothes, please avoid drying these wet clothes in your bedroom. Try to keep the windows open when you are drying your clothes inside the house. If you are drying clothes inside the house, then try to dry them in the morning instead of evening. So it will be really better for you when you are drying the clothes inside the house during daytime. Open the windows of your house whenever you have a time so that the air with moisture inside the house can go out and fresh air can move in. Apart from this, you can also use good dehumidifier. It will also help you. Friends, for your health, air humidity inside your house, it should not exceed 50% in summers and 30 to 40% in winters. I hope you like this information. Don't forget to share with your neighbors and dears, and don't forget to subscribe my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. Stay healthy, stay happy. Thank you friends.